Hello friends, in the previous video we have discussed about SR to other flip-flop conversions and JK to other flip-flop conversions. In this video let us talk about D flip-flop to SR flip-flop conversions, and we are going to talk about D flip-flop to JK flip-flop conversion and D flip-flop to T flip-flop conversion. First, let us talk about D flip-flop to SR flip-flop conversion. S and R are my inputs, Q of N and Q of N plus 1 are my outputs. Q of N is my present output, Q of N plus 1 is my next output. My sequence are 000, 001, 010, 011, and so on. You have to write up to 111. Since you are having 3 variables, number of combinations equals to 2 power 3, which is equals to 8. Able to follow? Next. You have to write Q of N plus 1. For 00, it follows previous state. For 01, output is 0. For 10, it is set. For 11, it is a
undefined.
Right? So based on Q of N and Q of N plus 1, you have to derive T. Next state will be my output for D. Next state is same as D. So I'll be getting 010011.
Don't care.
After get the expression for D, I'm going to make use of K map. So I'll be getting D equals to summation M of 145 plus summation don't care of 6,7. I can make use of 3 variable K map. My inputs are S, R, Q. My inputs are S, R, Q. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Which and all states I am getting output as 1, it is 1, 4, 5, and 6, 7 is a don't care. So I can group it as a nibble. What is the equivalent value? I got it as yes. I got yes. Plus one more pair I can make, that is 0, 1 I can make. So 0, 1 is equivalent to R bar Q. So I got D equals to S plus R bar Q. So I got D equals to S plus R bar Q. This is how you are going to realize D flip-flop to SR flip-flop conversion. Let us implement with the help of logic diagram. So my inputs are D, Q, Q of N. But what is the value of D? D equals to S plus R bar Q. So I'm in need of one OR gate as well as an AND gate to implement R bar Q. So OR gate for S plus R bar Q and AND gate is for R bar Q. So AND gate inputs are R bar and one more input is Q. Since it is a sequential circuit, I'm going to give a common clock. I'm going to name it as CLK. Able to follow? This is how I am going to realize D flip-flop to SR flip-flop conversion. Next, let us talk about D flip-flop to JK flip-flop conversion. In the previous case, you have considered SR. In the case of SR, I should write J and K. J and K are my inputs. Q of N and Q of N plus 1 are my outputs. D is my excitation. So I'm having 3 inputs, J, K, Q of N. So number of combinations is 2 power 3, that equals to 8 combinations I'll be eating. Starting from 0 to 7. Starting from 0 to 7. So 0, 0 given to a JK flip-flop, my output is going to retain previous state. 0, 1 given to a JK flip-flop, output is reset. 10 it is set, 11 it is toggle, 11 it is toggle, nothing but 0 becomes 1 and 1 becomes 0. For D, whatever the value you are having in Q of N plus 1, you should replicate directly to D, nothing but D equals to summation M of which and all values you will be getting high, it is 1, 4, 5, 6. So you're getting for 1, 4, 5, 6. So you're getting for 1, 4, 5, 6. You're going to make use of a 3-variable k-map and then you're going to solve. You're going to make use of a 3-variable k-map and then you're going to solve. Right? So I got D equals to k bar q, and what is one more expression? It is one more pair, that is 0, 0, 1, 0, and here it is 1. So I got j q bar. I got D equals to j q bar plus k bar q. Able to follow? So let me implement with the help of logic diagram. D equals to k bar q plus j q bar. So I got D equals to k bar q plus j q bar. So I'm going to make use of a 2 input 2 AND gates and 2 input 1 OR gate. I'm going to make use. Able to follow? J, one more input is q bar. I'm going to give a common clock. I'm going to name it as CLK because it is a sequential circuit. Able to follow? This is how I'm going to implement T flip flop to JK flip flop conversion. Next, let us implement D flip flop to T flip flop conversion. So which one you have to find first? T. So I'm going to write it as T Q of N. Q of N plus 1 is my next output. Excitation inputs are D. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Whenever there is a transition, you should make it as high. So 0 to 1, yes. 1 to 0, there is a transition, make it as high. Whatever you are having in Q of N plus 1, D is going to retain the same. So you'll be getting D equals to T XOR Q of N. You're going to get D equals to T XOR Q of N. For 0, 1 and 1, 0, you are getting output as 1. So my inputs are D and common clock, I'm going to name it as CLK. Outputs are Q, Q of N bar. So D equals to T XOR Q of N. D equals to one input is T, one more input is Q, or you can name it as Q of N also. So it's a flip-flop. So this is how I'm going to realize D flip-flop to T flip-flop conversion.
Thank you for being on my channel. Please like the video, share this video with your friends and subscribe to my channel, Training Gyan. All the best for your competitive exams. Thank you.